Ooh, that was wrong.
Oh, man. I totally sucked. We got some dumb. It's appreciation, though. Man, D, just play the original so I can get in the mood to kick these verses.
All right. Yeah, yeah.
You're alone.
I say you love.
All the time.
I say all the time.
Does it ever puzzle you?
Does it ever puzzle you?
Have you asked why?
Have you asked why? I know I do.
Do you ever really love?
I do, it's true.
Just pretend.
I ain't pretending, man.
What do yourself?
Ooh.
Don't be afraid.
Let's get into it. For real, for real. Alright? One.
It's never too late.
Drop
too
it, drop it.
She grew up believing in passion and love, whose folks divorced and remarried. Very naive, see life in commitments that should have been dead and buried. Highly sentimental, sensitive, gentle beyond the point she should be. What might be obvious to most, she says they too bitter. Can't see the world the way she does. Clean lungs, undamaged liver. Sees thugs through a pink-tinted glasses. Occasionally weed does make a giggle. Listen to some music closer. Dudes approach her lightly. Wanna be a lover and she obliges. Likes to cuddle under the covers by candlelit fires. Oblivious to lying schemes to talk her out of clothes. Says she's just in love with love. Cuts her classes, spend too much time in trance and romancing. Things are changing quickly. She's asking, why don't you spending more time with me? Niggas' eyes are getting shifty, coming over later, smelling a pussy on his face, jeans and sweater. Something's fishy, and it's not what he tells a man, it's what he don't. And she don't understand it. For some years she probably won't. Just wants an honest man. For goodness sake, they backstabbing and cutting her throat. Restraining orders follow, but she's still optimistic about it, like Annie, thinking tomorrow maybe will be a better day. I let her pray on bended knees, asking to send Prince Charming, please. She's never cheated, treats a man well, cooks, cleans, dresses sexy for him. Halter tops and tight jeans would break the law for him. Go through a couple of these relationships, still stay strong. She's too young and dumb to call it quits. Learns that she's carrying twice, scared and afraid the first time. The second she don't even cry, makes her wipe away his tears and it hurts. They always leave her turn crazy so she doesn't flirt. Spends time mourning the babies. Goes through a couple of these relationships and still stay strong. Too young and dumb to call it quits. It's still a love song. She's got a good man, she's 19, he's 21 and sweet and honest. Promised to love her, talk of marriage, she would never wanna be somebody's baby's mother. Use rubbers occasionally when she's flowing. Open off the affection and gifts and all the good manners he's showing. He's trying to build a life for himself. Studies late computer shit, and she's missing attention that she's not getting. Sex dwindles, crawling in the sheets. He say he's tired and she say she feels neglect and defeat. Just doesn't see his ambition. She wanna be the universe and hold a center position. Starts hanging round her best friend more. Crazy attraction, takes impulsive action. Drop the drawers and falls in love. The world explodes when she confesses.
Yeah, I did it. So?
They so tight, it's like he move when she stretches. Over the couple years, too many stresses. Girls who wanna fight her, bitches writing letters. Friendships disappearing. Plus you rhyme, so it's competitive pressure. Miscarriage. They break up 50 times a week and make up just as much. He fucking and I know, but pretending I'm out of touch. It's getting strained and gets physical. She cries until the river dries and leaves it dead and cold. Packs up her things and leaves behind what I thought was gold. It's only gold plated. Thinking of all the other ones I could have just left and up and dated. Singled after 4 years. Starting over is never easy, but it takes some time to realize your own worth. Come into your own, play a mental rebirth. She starts penning some better poems. Straighten up a bank account. Likes to take herself out. I'm getting better at it. I've had a few relationships, but still too young and dumb enough to call it quits. It's still a love song.
You, all that ever was.
the shit in third person, learn it better, working for nub in all the wrong places like I'm Eddie Murphy. Curse me to repeat the same cycle I'm breaking. No longer think relations make a better woman, just for life I'm pursuing. Growing but hopelessly romantic still. Tasted weather in the bitter climates, love the sunshine better. Dreaming of dream proposals, decent moral values, placing higher on my chart. Trying not to have a shallow heart, but battle scars are deep and reaching to the depth of hell and back. Try to give up the grudges, think it's experience and move from the clutches of sadness. It's difficult, sometimes I wish I wasn't an adult. Adolescent, primetime, sitcom star. I've been too far and too much, too hard for too long. Still a love song.